fuck? If you knew where I was supposed to go, why didn't
Jason,
you just tell
Jason,
me?
Jason, Jason, don't get your knickers in a twist. I'm not playing the bloody game you are. I'm just a spectator here. I expect a good show, eh?
Get out of the way.
Well, no, not before we give you a history lesson. You ready for this? Listen to this now. Imagine, consider if you will, this monumental testament to irony. The bloody chaps, right? They form a special unit of, to try and find, like, lost treasure and riches to feed their empire. But the wankers don't realize that this, they're building a bloody thing right over the fucking stuff they're looking for. Well, come on, ask me, what are they looking for, fuck?
No.
I should cane you for that. I really should. But you know what? I won't. I'll cane Keith instead. Thereafter, the Chow fucking Yang. This flagship that used to belong to this famous Chinese general called Zheng He. A bloody thing. He just fucking disappeared. With tons of riches on it, including, yeah, my fucking knife. That's it. Look after yourself, eh? History lesson's over.
I'm gonna kill that motherfucker. Really wrecked this place. Men are here.
Burn! a mother when I pit. Should have used the rubber.
Go.